tank cruiser Mark 1 A9 was a British cruiser tank of the interwar period. It was the first cruiser tank, a tank designed to bypass the enemy lines and engage the enemy lines of communication, as well as enemy tanks. The cruiser Mark 2 was a more heavily armored adaptation of the Mark 1, developed at much the same time.